To the Mayberry Morning Show. I am Mr. Schaefer. Today is Monday, November 9th. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance and the Mallard Mindset. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. And remain standing for the Mallard Mindset. Today I will have a good learning attitude. Be an active learner and grow my brain, and be a mindful problem solver. Think about those things. You may now be seated. You hear that? That means it's birthday time. So we have one birthday today. Happy birthday to Lucy in Mrs. Stern's class. Yay! And we had a birthday yesterday that we did not mention. On Sunday, Roheath had a birthday. Roheath is one of our new friends. He is in Miss Peggy's class. So happy birthday, Roheath, and welcome to Mayberry. And we do not have any birthday books today. Boys and girls, if you are a member of the Birthday Book Club and you have a birthday coming up in the next few days, make sure you get mom and dad to check their emails. We sent links for you to pick out your book, so make sure you double check and that you've picked out a book and let us know what you would like. Otherwise, also let you know that your parents will get an email today from Mr. Renald that explains the spelling bee. The spelling bee is open for students in grades 2 through 5. It is optional, but we certainly want everyone to do it. So you need to go online and register. All that information will be in the email. If you have any questions, just ask somebody. We'll figure it out. Now I'm going to turn it over to Ms. Pritchard.
All right. Good morning, everyone. I have two quick announcements for you today. First, our Monday moment of gratitude. What is one thing that happened over the weekend that you're grateful for? So think about some things that happened over your weekend. Is there anything that you feel thankful for? And did you get some positive feelings thinking about how thankful you were for that? So what is one thing that happened over the weekend that you are grateful for? Okay. Secondly, if you are a fourth or fifth grade student, this Thursday at 12:45, I'm going to be hosting a virtual field trip through Discovery Education that is all about self-esteem and body positivity. So this is something that we talk about a little bit at school, but this is a virtual field trip that was created specifically for fourth and fifth grade students. And if you're interested, the link to join is going to be on my Schoology course, and your grown-up should have gotten an email message as well with some information about this virtual field trip opportunity. So if you're in fourth or fifth grade, and that sounds like something you might be interested in learning a little bit more about, you can join me this Thursday at 12:45. As a reminder, we're not going to be in school learning live Thursday afternoon, but you can still join my link and join me on that virtual field trip. So that's for fourth and fifth grade. All right, back to Mr. Schaefer.
Thank you, Ms. Pritchard. That's all we have for you today, so we thought we would leave you with a precept. Your life is your story. Go write it. That is an excellent thing to think about. So it doesn't matter where you've come from, what's going on with you in your life, you have the opportunity to change your story, to write it, make it the story you want to be. What do you want to be with your life? So think about that, and we will see you tomorrow. And now you may begin your moment of silence.